You open your Mac to get some work done, but you quickly find yourself watching YouTube instead of working. Today I'll be introducing the three-step method that I use for my work on my MacBook, with three free apps that'll block distractions and ensure you'll be as productive as possible. Bonus tip for work efficiency at the end. The first step in the method is actually really simple, and it's just to make a to-do list using the Reminder app. Add the Reminder widget to your desktop, set a study time and title, and it'll notify you. You've planned out your work now, but if you skip this next step like most people, it'll mess everything up. You want to download this scary-looking app called Self-Control. It's safe, don't worry. The app is very self-explanatory. You put in the links you want to block and set a timer, and now you won't get distracted by the website. Be careful to choose the right time, unless you want to study for a whole day. You've got two useful apps. What could possibly help you now? Well, it's this app called Flow App, which allows you to choose a focused work session time frame, followed by a 5-minute break. I've been using it for a while now, and it's really helped me stay concentrated. You can even get the app's widgets, which gives you motivational quotes. You get a new one every day. I also recommend listening to brown noise while working. It's personally helped me a lot to get focused. I hope this video helped you be productive. Watch another video to discover more free productivity apps for your Mac.